His blueprints tell the story of an architect who insists on harmony between nature, man, building. Of one who infuses soul into those buildings, giving us form, function, and freedom from convention. With his signature floating cubes, he bridges the generation divide. The Sarasota reimagined. Environmental modernism realized. And stands by my side. Makes me so proud to know her. High stepping dames with high sounding names. There ain't nothing they could show her. Yeah. My Kobi Karp, making up Miami.
I am a student. I have always been a student. I will always be a student.